Are you paying me just to stand here? I already know how I want to spend the commission. Do you have the money? Do you have the money? Do you have the money?
Where are you going? Where are you going? Take me with you!
Attention, Executor of District 9. Please report to Regional... Attention, Executor of District 9. Please report to Regional Officer Gerard immediately. Attention, Executor of District 9. Please report to Regional Officer...
I really can't think of anything else that could be of help. I didn't notice anything abnormal when I tried it here.
Have you checked the usage reports in your personal database? Is it possible that the data may have been altered in some way?
No, I've checked it 3 times already. The problem didn't start with me. I'm sure of it.
What are you guys?
Mr. Rick was testing out a new simulacrum technique, but something went wrong and... he ended up like this.
Did you find the cause?
We're still investigating. I've already reported the problem to Dr. Henry, so...
I just hope it's not too big of a problem. I won't be able to go anywhere like this without scaring everyone around me.
I already know how I want to spend the commission.
Thank you. We found the route.
Ding dong! Welcome to my cozy little home. Unfortunately, due to all the work I'm busy with, I don't have time to see any visitors right now. For future- Ahem. So, press 1 for weather inquiries, 2 for task assignment, 3 for scheduling your revenge, and 4 if you want to treat me to lunch. I never turn down a good meal. Please leave your name and address, and I'll come find you personally. Just leave the package at the door.
Package?
Huh? Aren't you a Banja's delivery person?
No, I work for Hycros.
Huh? Who Crows? Oh, I almost forgot about that.
Dr. Joaquin would like you to return.
If I may ask, you came to see her too?
And you are?
My name is Huma. I'm an executor.
Dr. Joaquin asked me to find some meat. Wow. How did you...
Not really, no. There's no one here.
Have we been...
Possibly, but we can't just leave empty-handed.
When there's cheese, the mouse will walk into the trap. And I see your trap. How do you like that? Don't worry. If you can remove the timer, you can get out of this alive. But if you fail, well, at least you'll die together. Tick-tock, tick-tock. It feels like time is slowing down. The looks on your faces must have been exciting. This is just a warning. Next time, you won't be so lucky.
Are you okay, Huma?
I'm fine. This brat.
The Banja's Inn.
The address was written very clearly. Maybe she wants to meet me.
I hear she's...
right?
Oh? Then I believe this belongs to you.
Is something wrong here? Huma, this letter mentions...
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hide it from you. She and Aunt Granny Lucy came up.
Does Lucy live by herself?
Yes. I can't come back often because of my missions. She lives on her own right now. At least she's healthy and everyone checks on her, so I feel a lot better about this arrangement. She's getting old and a little senile. If she says something strange, please don't mind her.
I'm taking all of it.
Grandma, I'm back.
Oh. Ah! So you're looking for Flora.
She came by.
You too. Must have more important...
I'm sorry, Grandma. Come with me.
Huma, you...
The address Peach left for us. I've seen it before in a Hycros document.
What kind of...
I'm definitely overthinking things. Let's head to the research facility.
Thank you.
can play a few more rounds with this.
You're finally here. The entrance to the...
What's wrong?
I saw a few...
I'm taking all of it.
Yeah.
Security system has been breached, and its self-destruct sequence is set to go off in an hour. That's why the researchers are in such a hurry to evacuate. Come take a look at the message on the screen.
The hacker. Could it have been?
I don't know, but she's the one who asked us to come here. Let's split up and...
This time. Don't say I didn't give you a chance. The control panel of the emergency exit is inside. Good luck.
Get over there.
The door is open.
Let's go.
Yuma! What? Yuma! What have you done to her?
I would also like to know what they did to her. The hero defeated the demon, but the princess is never waking up. What a cruel ending. Look at you. Just as pathetic as I once was.
You! Who are you?
Good question. Who do you think I am? Peach or Flora?
Samir, were you playing me for a fool the whole time?
Of course I was. The real Huma is slumbering in one of the jars over there. How does it feel? Lost? Scared? you realize that you've been had, and you only feel anger.
What is it that you want?
What do you think I want? You don't understand how I feel. I looked for her for years. I saw her face, and I thought I had an answer. But that wasn't even her. They wear my friend's face as if it was rightfully theirs to start with.
Yuma, is T-04?
This is what you're looking for. The original data of T-04. The person that I grew up with lives inside this tiny chip. Don't want to see her, because it disgusts me, knowing that it's someone else inside.
Listen to me, Samir!
I will not hand her over to Hykros again. Tell Dr. Joaquin that I will gladly shoulder the consequences.
Samir! Samir! I'm sorry, Dr. Wa-
I'm fully aware of the situation. It seems-
A prank?
Project X-7, also known as the Mimicry Program. The purpose of this project- Subject TO-4? Her name was Huma, I believe. Yes, I remember now. She and the other 10 subjects participated in the initial- Given her relationship with Subject T-04, I can fully understand the child's motives. But after today's events, I'm afraid I have no choice but to- If they decide to- I didn't want things to end up. Let's bring things to a close.
Thank you.
I'm weak, don't you? I can play a few more rounds with this. I already know how I want to spend the commission. Extra cash? Not bad. I'm taking all of it. I can play a few more rounds with this. Try again! Extra cash? Not bad. I can play a few more rounds with this. Incinerate!
No. Extra cash? Not bad. Think I'm weak, don't you?
You